In the Latin American community, we receive hundreds of international students every year. These students come with hopes, with projects, with dreams. They work in Australia, but when we listen to their stories, what we found is that they've been exploited and that they've been underpaid. This is not fair. We needed to do something. We got organized, and working together with United Voice Union, with the Queensland Community Alliance, we share our stories, and we had the opportunity to present these stories to the Premier and the Funding Assembly last year. On that occasion, a petition was presented to the Premier for more workplace inspectors to enforce their rights for our members at work. On the 15th of April this year, we celebrate the decision of the Minister Grace Grace to put labor hire inspectors with a focus on cleaning industry, hospitality, and seasonal farm workers. The next step is in front of us. We want to win quality vocation training. Working together, we can achieve many things. Working together, we can be the voice of those without voice. Together, we can do so much more. Would you be part of this?
Hi, I'm Mel Sutton, and I'm an organiser with United Voice, and I'm proud to be on the NDIS campaign team with Queensland Community Alliance. Through the Alliance, United Voice has been engaging with our members, listening to the stories of the pressures they face in their daily lives, as have faith and community organisations. From that listening, it was obvious that better care outcomes could be achieved, especially within aged care and disabilities. We got together, we researched positive solutions, and last year at our founding assembly had the opportunity to present those to the Premier, where she agreed to continue to work with us. Since then, a lot's been achieved. With disabilities, working with Minister Coralie O'Rourke, state funding for disability advocacy has been extended into 2021, and the workability project extended till next year. Within aged care, minimum staffing levels have been set within all state-run residential facilities. Already, we've proven what can be achieved when we take action. Let's continue to band together and build our strength to continue to get better outcomes, both here in Queensland and federally.